The Animas River is back open now. This comes 9 days after the EPA accidentally dumped 3 million gallons of wastewater from a mine. It turned the water bright orange, as you see. The La Plata County Sheriff chose to reopen it to recreational use after tests found the water was safe. Now, despite the reopening, state officials recommend you not drinking the water and washing your clothes after coming into contact with the water.